F2 cooks. What does that mean? Whoa! Thanks for the raid. 44? Where's the Maven? I was searching, but I couldn't find anyone. Soldier, well played. Well, watch it. Here's some Japan tech for you guys. Question, Bobby, who are we going to play when Raven's not in Tekken 8? You know, back to Hatch. Oh, Hatchy's going too, eh? Here's some tech player. Watch this, boys. Fuck! Alright, that didn't work out how I planned it. I think I timed it wrong. Oh, he didn't do it. You never see that for the slap. The slap. Fight. Gosh, he misses nothing like Raven, eh? I think for me, in Japan, like, I think I started playing Lily. I didn't feel cool playing Lily, though. God, I'll send do that to him first. Alright. Sick tech. It normally works. You like Law? Law's good. I learned the DSS cancels. Law's one of my worst characters. Look, I'll be honest, I just hope Raven's back. And then I don't have to worry about it. Round one. I should make the roster. They need what's the word? Hayden nailed it the other day. Representation. they need representation in the roster. There's no black characters just yet. Oh fuck. Alright, here comes. How did they delete Raven? Trash character? They already deleted Raven, it's Master Raven you got me. Raven's a good character. It's the reason I play Tekken. If they take Red, I'll quit Tekken. Real talk though. Oh fuck. Man, I'm a pro tip. If you play Street Fighter, I reckon you'll be good at Zangief. I mean, he's not a cool looking character, but. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I try to get the back grab. Alright, deer in headlights, boys. Ooh, big trade. Oh, what a sexy finish. Forward, forward two. Such a shit move. Yeah. From my experience, Raven mains are good at Zangief. I was like a top player at Street Fighter 4. I wouldn't say top, but I was competitive. Like a guy with no Street Fighter experience. You'll have those SPD buffers on tick from like all the Undertaker throws. Undertaker for Raven is pretty much a SPD. And like half of Zangief games is just buffering SPD into everything. And then patience. But who knows, maybe it could be different. Oh, oh! Oh! Oh, flash! What?! You never play a grappler? Well, you better get used to it, son. Raven player is a grappler. You gotta remember that you still, if you play Street Fighter, you still got Tekken on the side. If you play someone too hard, you'll burn up all the resources. You gotta think long term. I don't know. That's my experience. Because like, I start playing Street Fighter heavy, and I'm like, fuck, I can't even play Tekken anymore. And this is young Raven Boy. This is like early 20s Raven Boy. Ooh. Alright, we're going for reset. He's going to fly. Oh. Oh. Boom. Fuck, I haven't won a round. I just realized I'm losing. Fuck, I forgot this. Oh. Yeah, I landed. Oh, I fucking don't spin. Don't judge my combos, boys. These are 7.0 combos, back when I used the main Yoshimitsu. And I refuse to learn the new staples. Ooh, reset, boys. Flash punish on the 3 plus 4. Oh, what? Seen that before. Big block. Empty jump to sword sweep. Oh, I wanted to use the new tech where you're like, fuck. The guaranteed windmill. Power crash, not waiting for that. Reset, oh shit. Maybe it left too long. Throwing out moves. Oh, he pressed the button. Let's go. Alright, we're going for a bit. Oh! Never had a doubt, boys. You just can get Dookie to teach SA SF6, yeah. I'm keen for Street Fighter. I almost quit Tekken, but I'm keen to play. Like, just because Tekken 7 is so old, man, I'm burnt out. No worries, Bobby. Catch you later. Oh, I'm so trash, though. What did I do? I think I went 2-3 tonight. Look, not bad for like taking a year and a half off. Nearly lost the first game. Nearly beat Scorpion, which is always good. It's good to be back. Like, AGT kept the scene alive, so kudos to Woe for that. And Super Soldier. Sorry, Super Sulker. Oh, get out of here with that fly. Pressing buttons, I'm pressing too many buttons. Round two. Fight. Just charging in. get into the wall. All too close. Alright, core circle 4-1. Oh, maybe too much gravy. I think Yoshimitsu is a very underrated character. We haven't got any, eh? Does our musician still play? How's he doing? Is he doing well? Fight. Shit. Ah, coming the wrong way. Fuck, still pedal. He's doing all mids. Just gotta pick the mid. Ah, got caught. That's rough. He'll be back in second 8 for sure. I don't think Yoshimitsu's missed the game. Okay, Entrenched did well in TWT. Yeah, I think Yoshimitsu slept on. I want to play him, but I can't do the, you know, the Indian stance, where you like, it's like Lei Wulong shit, where you like, you turn your back and you like, cancel. You gotta do some weird plinking shit. I can't do it. Round one. Fight. Oh fuck. Grand Lights. What's his other command throw? I don't remember the mix up. Oh, too much gravy on that one. Maybe I should have just went for it. Ah, oh, fuck, I dropped that hard. Oh, never mind. Six frame move. Round two. Fight. Oh, huge. Oh, fuck, dropped it. This guy's got a good little carry. This is supposed to be guaranteed if I do it properly. There we go. Oh, it's not guaranteed. Actually, I'll show you a cool Japan tech. This used to be. Fuck, if I can do it. There we go. Ah, fuck. No, I'll do it. It's, that used to be the staple instead of. 4-3, dash forward 4-3-4. And yeah, good Oki sword sweep scenario. Because it's so dumb, but it was like max damage to 7.8. They don't tech, you get a back turn down one. And if they do tech, you get a guaranteed sword sweep. And there's like, and the Yoshimitsu wall carry used to be like back one, back one, back one, back one, back one, back one. Something like he had, like Yoshimitsu in 7.0 so shit. Combo potential. Round one. Down 2-2. Down 2-2. Oh yeah, the nah man, I'm old dog. I can't learn any of the new stuff. All the season 3 stuff that Yoshimitsu got, and I can't learn it. It's not my main character anymore. Ooh. Oh fuck, caught me. Nice. Round two. Oh, down two. I just realized what you said. It's 3 hits, so 3 hits into Corso Ford 1. 4 hits is too many. Oh shit. Alright, we're gonna bring this back, boys. Went fucking mid. Should have read that. Round three. I did pretty blow too many times. Nice fight. Ah, oh, that's a tech. It's -9. It's like everyone goes to jab fight, but we got a guarantee. Clean the screen. Down two. Oh, crash dash 2. I read the string wrong. Fuck. Oh, huge. I didn't even press a button hit attack. Is that just off like season 5 shit? Got him. To the wall. Alright. Oh, I tried to flash the jabs. I missed the whiff punish on the fly through. I should've. Oh, I don't have rage out with a hit in time. Get ready for the next battle. That would've been sick. Come back. I should have just stood my ground and did the rage out flash. Then it doesn't matter what he does, I just get there. But I don't think he would have killed that close to the wall. I can't remember the health bars anymore. I'll introduce the Japan 7.0 stuff. I'll change the mistake. Fuck. Problem is, like, there's no wall carry. You're like, fuck, dropped it. There we go. And if it stays down, you get guaranteed. But that's what Japan players used to do in 7.0. So if you end the combo forward 4, that string 4-3-4, you get like just a dirty mix up. Fuck, I fucked up. Whoops, that was supposed to be Power Crush. Oh shit. Ooh. I gotta remember that upward 1-2. Like, Yoshimitsu has like a counted orbital now. Except when he's jabbing the Starship, but I'm not. Did it wrong. Should have done 4-4. Same wall. Alright, yeah, do the mix. Fuck! He fucked up. Ah, fucked up. See, I should be going, like, because he's standing down, I should be going for the back two down one. Pogo. I'm not just going raw here. Fight. Mix. Well, Smith. Finished it. Oh, nice stuff. Oh, nice. I think Oki's like this. I don't know if I do anything but. Oh shit, never mind. I'd rather take down with launcher. Oh, he died. Should kill. Oh, nice dog. Didn't think he had it in him. Guy's like conditioning not to. He's conditioned not to like tech roll anymore, which is great for me. Can start going for the reset now. Round three. Fight. It's like awkward. Nice media electric. Try to flash punish. Fight. Fat rush. Fight evaded. Oh fuck! Grab break, man. KO. Final round. Fight. Get into the wall. Oh, huge. Ah, was a good grab. Set. We backdash it somehow. I got this guy freezing up now, so I can like battle layer 2. The Yoshimitsu, which is really dirty stuff.
Round one. Fight.
Alright, here's the reset on back, so we're doing these ones. Never mind. He's already advanced. Oh. Corrupted data, boys. Down to reset. Stay safe. Oh, I should have pressed the button. Good job, nice. I think that Hopney should trade in the air or something. Fight. When he goes devil fly. Spacey. Cool, try to flash trade, I don't know why. Oh, I was caught crashing. Oh, yeah, but I was too slow.
Round 4. Fight.
One darken. Fuck. This guy's not crouching. I'll just finish it. Gotta create, she gotta face that mix up. Fuck, he did it! Fuck, wall bounce? No. Oh my god, he got me. Press the buttons. Oh, I was in control. Messed that one up. Get ready for the next
Round one. Fight.
That fire is such a good set. I think it blocked during the animation. Jeez, what happened there?
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Decent. Fuck. Can't block that, eh? It's like weird because it's a laser, but you can block it. Some buttons again. Oh. Challenged?
Round 3. Fight.
Oh shit, trying to backrush. We got the brakes on. Oh. I go for sword sweep before the rage out, but I fucking dropped it. Fight. Give him the kill. Fuck, challenge. Oh, I'm dead. I tried to teleport. Fucked up. What do? You hit the wall and then you teleport to sit? Is it down 3 plus 4? I stuffed that up big time. I was pressing up. I think it's down? He jumped it! He crushed it. Great.
Round 3. Fight.
Trade.
for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Jeez. On the outside. Oh, jab. It's not. Crush's jab. Oh, good choice. I gotta do the new max damage, like it was 3 or 4, 5 to 4, to the wall combos. Oh. I think I've eaten that string 100%. Your mother is a fucking dickhead? Jesus, who the fuck is this guy? Time out, time back. Bands, time back.
Round one. Fight.
No prizes to guess who that was.
KO. Round two. Fight. Yeah.
Fuck, I banned that guy and I can't get the guy off the fucking hero. Nice.
Get ready for the next battle.
Touch my no. Just dead with
fight.
Get on the other side.
Round one, fight.
Round 3, fight.
one. Fight.
Run away with round three. Get that fight over it pretty much.
Huge damage.
Right, how do we finish? Tentacles.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Something like dirty get in the back, I can't remember. Oh, I crashed. That out.
Round four. Fight.
Oh. Too keen. I was thinking different strength for some reason.
Fight.
Airbrush. spot. I didn't press the button, hold back. KO. You win.
Get ready for the next battle.
Tried.
Oh, nice.
Should have launched him.
Oh, big punish. Oh, shit, way too long.
I should have won that one. Block the hell sweep. Walls thing 1-2 instead of 2-1.
Fucking gonna die. Ah, no, man. Very close. Round two. Fight.
What the hell, sweet? I think that last one too.
Round one, fight.
Ah, first thing I need.
Round four. Fight.
Right, well, I jump. Oh, reset. Ah, should've went for it. Final round. Fight. Into the corner. Grab. Oh.
Round one, fight.
Alright boys, I'm gonna end the stream there. Thanks for tuning in. I'm gonna have dinner and go to bed. But I'll try and stream some more anyway. Catch you later. See you next time.